Thanksgiving is less than 2 weeks away. A new Morning Consult poll finds nearly 60% of people will not travel for the holiday this year. That's still a significant change from last year, when 72% stayed home for Thanksgiving. Some people blame rising gas prices for staying closer to home. The national average for a gallon of regular is $3.42.